Went to Dave and Buster's again. Last time I got a helmet. This time, after getting 6 Totos on the Wizard of Oz coin pusher and getting 21,000 tickets, I was about 6,000 short. Went back today, or tonight, and was able to get 2 more, which gave me another 6,000, 7,000, 8,000 tickets, something like that. But I was able to get my jersey. So, let's see what I got. I really hope it's an Aaron Rodgers jersey, not a Tom Brady, although Tom Brady would be worth probably more right now, unfortunately. So, let's see. What do we have? Come on, Aaron Rodgers, or Rodgers Tom?
J.J. Watt.
I would take J.J. Watt.
No, I would take J.J. Watt.
You ain't taking J.J. And we have a, looks like a DeMarcus Ware Cowboys jersey.
Boo.
Crap.
Boo. Hey, but I know somebody that would probably.
If you know anybody knows anybody who is a DeMarcus Ware fan.
Cowboys. Told you you should have gone with the left hand.
The lighter jersey.
Uh-huh.
This one was heavier, so I thought it might have been a newer one.
No.
Or I thought it might have been an older one.
Yes.
So. Yep. So next time, hopefully, I can get an Aaron Rodgers or a Roger Staubach. Actually, I would love to have a Staubach jersey. It's about the only Cowboy I would like to have. So. Until next time, guys, let's have fun.